Bats are the only mammals capable to fly. Their wings are actually hands that have adapted for flight. They are very flexible and can move independently. This makes bats better at flying than birds. They can be found almost everywhere in the world, except the polar regions and deserts. Bats don't make nests, but various places and caves are the right environment for bats to colonize. At night, bats go out in various directions, then come back to their colony. Bats can hang upside down. They are hanging by their feet when they are sleeping or resting. It helps them to take off before flight and hide from wild animals. Bats are not blind, but at night, their ears are more important than their eyes. While flying, small bats make shouting sounds. The returning echoes give the bats information about anything that is ahead of them, including the size and shape of an insect and which way it is going. This system of finding food is called echolocation. Bats help plants by spreading their seeds and eating insects on them.